played out like you thought it would? Closely contested, pitching dominated, hits a, you know.
You look like two evenly matched teams with a lot of similarities. And, you know, both teams are good teams. And that's why that we both have 50-some wins.
Charlie, the hitting has been down all over the league this year. Do you have a, I mean, these are two good teams that are both struggling a little bit to hit the ball. What's going on, do you think, that's you keeping the runs down as much as they are?
I think you go back to the pitchers and there's some good pitchers and the command of their pitchers. You know, like they throw a lot of soft stuff. If you sit there and watch games day in and day out, they feed big hitters a lot of slow curves, change ups, splits, things like that, sliders, cutters, and then, you know, like, of course they use a fastball, but when they do, they know exactly where they put it. And, you know, that's kind of, to me, that's what I see. And then there's, you know, sooner or later, I mean, hitters are going to have to make some adjustments to them. There's a lot of with the way information that you can get and the scouting reports and things like that, makes it real interesting, especially if you want to be prepared and you want to study your hitting, or a pitcher wants to study the other team, or if a hitter wants to study their hitting and things. But at the same time, I think the pitching is command that the pitchers have and how they think and how they approach the game and everything. I think if they really go to school on the hitters.
Howard had to run a long way for that ball there in the last inning. Do you think that ball was catchable?
You know, he usually catches that ball. Every now and then you see him, you know, like he might drop one of those. But most of the time he's been very good at catching that ball.